Well, I'm here where I'm going to do camp tonight, and this is take one. Whose fucking genius idea is it to come out middle of nowhere, climb up a ridiculously big hill like a pack horse, sleep in the rough or in a tent, okay, and get up at 4 o'clock in the morning to photograph a sunrise? Who in the right bloody minds does that? Ah, that'd be me. What a plonker. But I love it to bits.